He missed them both. Pippen's got the rebound.
Boy, I tell you what.
Kukoc, 4-3 and a tie.
Oh, my goodness! And it's been a Toni Kukoc show in this second half.
How long has it been? The last time this game was tied, it was tied at 13 apiece. 47.3 seconds left.